Have you used Watch Window in Excel? It can help you to keep an eye on the impact of changes you make in one sheet to another. Take a look. Here I have a sample target data, and if you can see, I can make changes here in the target and I can directly see the impact here in this net profit column. However, what if this calculation is there in my sheet 2? In that case, if I make changes here, I'll have to actually go to sheet 2 to see the impact. Now, what is the solution? The solution is making use of watch window. So what you can do is, you can go to formula and here watch window, click on add watch and select the cell which you want to watch. For example, we want to see the impact on this particular cell, which is our net profit. Click add. And now let's go to sheet 1. And now if I make any changes here, for example, 2100, I can instantly see the impact here. You can see this is where it is, right? And I can make changes directly here and take a look what would be the impact on my final calculations. Isn't it great? Follow us for more videos like this.